these things take time to verify. And I have to look at every single one of these. Like I showed you over here, this is just 200 videotapes. That's nothing. This is the real stuff that I have to do. I see world records in my room set just about every single day. Some people think a world's record is what's set at the Olympics or at the end of a baseball season. I see this every single day, and not just sometimes once. It's exciting.
Derek! You stop it!
Maybe. Yeah, that was close. That was actually good.
You stop it! Stop it! Derek, stop it! No! Derek? Derek, I'm gonna throw away your rush if you don't stop it. Derek!
Somebody has accomplished something that not only I can't do, that nobody else has ever been done before. And it's exciting to see that firsthand.
That's how you play Donkey Kong.
New world record.
Welcome back. Bill Gates isn't necessarily the most famous name in Redmond tonight.
Coming up, meet the man who's at the top of his game.
A Donkey Kong world record.
He was a big celebrity there for a bit in Seattle.
I was just doing it. This thought it'd be a neat achievement. I didn't think it would ever blow up to be a big story.
He goes, you're the first lady of Donkey Kong. I'm like, oh my God.
Even though it was this silly video game thing, it's not many of us that have a buddy who's the best in the world at something.
That was a godsend to him in the last couple years to get him through. Like, it might be, it was like a safe haven for him. Yeah.
We're at Kamiakin Junior High, and we're in my 7th and 8th grade science classroom. It's my first year of teaching, so it's been a challenge, but very enjoyable so far.
Sand, soil, and the cornstarch.
I went to